The air was filled with smoke and blood. The Roman Empire was divided. From the shores of the Danube to the sands of Egypt and Arabia, the Eastern Empire sprawled. The West ripped itself to pieces, abandoning Rome, while the righteous looked east. The sun rose on Constantinople, God's new city, where the spirit of Rome prospered. Her people grew rich and powerful, paying neighboring kings to do their will. Behold a red horse, and power was given to him that sat thereon to take peace from the earth. Romans of the Eastern Empire, those architects of a new age and forgers of a new empire to light the world, they made ready for war.